Hi everyone, welcome back to the Mooney Minute. I'm Dan Mooney. Last week we talked about the best place to start or when do I start in the recruiting process. The next thing I'd kind of like to go over with you is visits. I mentioned it last time and I think we should talk about it a little bit. Players are allowed 5 official visits. Basically a visit to a school that something is paid for by the school, you're reimbursed for miles, a coach pays for a hotel, meal money, something on your trip is gonna make that official. If you don't know whether it's official or unofficial visit, ask the coach. They're good guys, they'll tell you right away whether it's an official or unofficial visit. Now, unofficial visits, you can take them at any time. You're allowed to go on as many as you want. Your family's gonna be paying for them. The school won't be covering anything. So that's basically what makes that an unofficial visit. Go on as many as you want, go to the same school numerous times, and you're fine to do that. My suggestion on the visits themselves, you're gonna wanna try and meet the coach. You're gonna wanna try and meet some players. Try and go during school hours, meaning school's in session. You're gonna see kids going from class to class. You're gonna get a feel for what the people look like, how they act on campus, and get an overall good feel of the surroundings with people there. You can certainly go in some downtimes to see the school and to see buildings and things, but you'll get a much better feel with coaches, players, and students on campus. So again, I encourage you to leave questions, comments, and I look forward to coming to you next week. Thank you.